Let's start with a summary. In the short story, Lather Nothing Else by Hernando Tellez, the rebellions have a huge judgment against their government and want change. Their government is Captain Torres, and the rebels are trying to make change. Captain Torres has killed many rebels during this revolution, and the rebels are attempting to take action. One day, Captain Torres decides that he needs a shave. He casually walks into a barbershop that was owned by rebels. The rebels looked at him, all frightened and confused. They sat Captain Torres down in the chair and started to shave Captain Torres' beard. The barber had a knife right to Captain Torres' neck, debating whether to kill him for what he has done. The barber eventually cools himself down and says to himself that he is not a killer like Captain Torres and finishes the shave. Now before we get started, let's talk about the biographical information on Hernando Tellez himself. Tellez started out as a journalist in Bogota, Colombia. He was also a historian. He served in the Colombia Parliament. He eventually became Colombia's ambassador to the UN. Tellez unfortunately died on March 22, 1966 at the age of 57. Setting. The short story, Lather Nothing Else by Hernando Tellez, is taking place in a small town in Colombia during an insurgency. The whole story is taking place in the barber's barbershop. Now here are the characters. Captain Torres, also known as CT. Captain Torres is a part of the government of Colombia where the short story takes place. The barber. The barber is against the current government, which forces him to join the rebellion. Now here's the plot. The plot is set in the barbershop in a small town in Colombia. The barber was tasked to give a shave, and the customer turned out to be the leader of the opposing side of the government, which the barber is strongly against. In the end, the barber decides to have just lather on his hands instead of the blood of Captain Torres, his enemy. Theme. The theme in this story, Lather Nothing Else by Hernando Tellez, is duty. The barber is nervous upon recognizing Captain Torres, but does not refuse his duty. The barber prepared and finished the same way as he would for any normal client. Imagery. Meanwhile, he was taking off his cartridge-studded belt with the pistol holster suspended from it. Number 2. A little more lather here under the chin, on the Adam's apple, right near the great vein. Number 3. The hair was tough and hard, not very long, but thick. Narration. Lather and Nothing Else uses an internal monologue to reveal the private thoughts and emotions of the narrator, the barber. The inner thoughts on the barber are interspersed with vivid descriptions of his actions. The combinations of private thought and action engages the reader of this suspenseful short story. Symbolism. The famous Bob Marley once said, "Every man got a right to decide his own destiny." Marley is saying that a man should be able to make his own choices and not do what others think. Analysis. Connections. A connection I can make revolving around the story Lather and Nothing Else is one time I was in a barbershop and the guy next to me was getting a haircut. He was in some argument about politics with the barber and they were getting pretty mad. The barber still continued to finish his job and cut the man's hair, just like the barber finishing up Captain Torres' shave. What made me think? It actually made me think that when the barber didn't do anything to Captain Torres when he had a knife right to his neck, when knowing what CT has done to the barber's fellow rebellions. Conclusion. A conclusion I can draw after reading Lather and Nothing Else is that before making a decision, look at the possible consequences that could come out of the situation.